Welcome to another episode of Rucksack Hack Podcast, Hack 37. In this real hack, the real reason we are so empty. Do you ever wonder why everything around us seems to be falling apart? I mean, people are not getting along anymore, countries remain at odds, children refuse to listen to their parents, parents don't know where to turn for help, even those available to help are overwhelmed. We need to get another awakening to know we don't need a lot of materialist things to be happy. How do we measure happiness? Is it based on our worldly possession? Just think about that for a second. I remember one time I was in a hurry to drive to an appointment and my car stopped at a stoplight. There on the corner was a homeless man with a sign that read, "I am saving to go find a job." When I saw that sign, I didn't know what to think. At least he had a plan. Do we have plans no matter our situation? Think about it. What worries you at night? What keeps you awake at night? Can you turn your worries into a profit center or a new business? Think about these questions. There absolutely has to be a reason for all of this. Right? There's got to be. Is there a master plan that we are being kept from knowing? A higher plan beyond our comprehension? These, my friends, these are some of the reasons why we're empty. But you know how it is, sometimes people think, oh well, I have everything at my disposal, but for some reason I'm still empty. You know, and think about it for a second. Why is that? Why do we have a whole lot of gifts, a whole lot of resources, but people are still empty? So back to the question. A higher plan. Is there a higher plan beyond our comprehension? Okay. An empty vessel can either be used for a higher calling, or it can be filled with worldly desires, worldly lavishness, and worldly ways. Could that be the reason we're so empty? Go ahead and comment below. Be sure to, I'd like to hear actually your thoughts on this topic. But don't forget to like, share, and comment. But before we wrap this episode, we'll have time for a quick break. Don't let any man, anything, or let any situation in your life ever steal the things that God has ordained for you to have. One of the great things of my generation that I see, one of the great things that breaks my heart, is I see a generation that have no idea of the destiny and the future and the hope that God has for our generation. I look at young people in hopelessness. There's so much. We have cars, we have entertainment, we have the lights, we have everything that the world could offer a generation, and yet there's never been a generation more unhappy, more depressed, more hopelessness. In ebook and paperback order on Amazon or wherever books are sold.
All right, so continue with our conversation about success and motivation. You got to ask yourself what exactly it is that you want to do. Is this a year for huge decisions, or is this a year for procrastination? I'll tell you, if you procrastinate this year, you're not going to get anything done. You have to reach out and do what you want to do, and do it with alacrity.
Okay, welcome back to our conversation. The real reason we're so empty, hack number 37. So like I was, you know, posing a couple of questions before. Why are we so empty? I mean, think about it for a minute. We have all these resources, but people are still empty. All right. Do you know of an entrepreneur or somebody, you know, who would like to benefit from maybe turning their idea into a business? And even if they had that business, is that going to help them out? So if you know of an entrepreneur or somebody, tell them about the Rucksack Hack Accelerator Program. Applications are now open through July 15th. So click the link below and apply. Also, while you are here, check out our podcast link below. Okay, about this program. So the author who's the host of this podcast established the Rucksack Hack Accelerator Program. Established in 2016, Rucksack Hack digs deep in your rock to help military veterans and personnel transition with strength. With a wide network and encompassing services, we do our best to leverage and connections from within the community for the betterment of our nation's service personnel. Now, one thing I will tell you is entrepreneurship is the fabric that connects our veterans with communities and industries. So go ahead and subscribe to Rucksack Hack Podcast on Apple Podcasts. Click the link below, like, share, subscribe, and then obviously we want to get your comments on some of these some of the events that we're talking about, some of the questions that we've posed. You know, what worries you at night? What keeps you awake at night? You know, and remember the story I told about the homeless man. Even though I was in a hurry to go somewhere and my car had stopped in a stoplight in a corner, was that homeless man. And he had that sign that read, "I am saving to go find a job." So in spite of his situation, he was saving to go find a job. That tells me he had a plan. So make a plan. Make a plan today to succeed. Make a plan to get out of your situation. All right? Because believe me, that's the real reason we're so empty. Part of it is we have no plans. We don't understand that there's opportunities around us, nor do we know how to take advantage of this opportunity. So that's why I pose that question. What worries you at night? What keeps you awake at night? Can you turn your worries into a profit center or a new business? All right. So again, there's a book I'm going to recommend here. You probably already heard the spot. For this particular book, I want you to check it out. It's a great book. You check that book out, and what I'm going to do is play the message again. Just listen out for the message. It's a great book.
Don't let the enemy steal from you a crown of thorns to a crown of righteousness by Darren Cox. Don't let any man, anything, or let any situation in your life ever steal the things that God has ordained for you to have. One of the great things of my generation that I see, one of the great things that breaks my heart, is I see a generation that have no idea of the destiny and the future and the hope that God has for our generation. I look at young people in hopelessness. There's so much. We have cars, we have entertainment, we have the lights, we have everything that the world could offer a generation, and yet there's never been a generation more unhappy, more depressed, more hopelessness. In ebook and paperback, order on Amazon or wherever books are sold.
Alright, so don't let the enemy steal from you. Don't let the enemy steal from you.
A crown of thorns to a crown of righteousness by Darren Cox. Don't let any man, anything, or let any situation in your life ever steal the things that God has ordained for you to have. One of the great things of my generation that I see, one of the great things that breaks my heart, is I see a generation that have no idea of the destiny and the future and the hope that God has for our generation. I look at young people in hopelessness. There's so much. We have cars, we have entertainment, we have the lights, we have everything that the world could offer a generation, and yet there's never been a generation more unhappy, more depressed, more hopelessness. In ebook and paperback, order on Amazon or wherever books are sold.
Alright, so that's gonna wrap up our episode for today. As usual, like, share, subscribe to the Rucksack Hack Podcast, also on the YouTube channel. Follow us on Twitter, on Instagram, and be sure to like our Facebook page at Rucksack Hack. Until next time, we'll see you on the other side.